On this shoe, we're going to put a wizard on it. I'm going to tip that out a little bit, and then I'm going to point that up, draw it out. I'll flatten that out somewhat, taper it out a little more. Put an indentation in just before that. I'm gonna roll that shoe back and forth on there. And flatten that out until I have this shape. I'm going to drop it into the corner of the anvil. Drive my hammer straight into that corner. Bring it out. I'm going to use a prick punch. I'm going to give them some eyes. At the same time, I'm going to give him a mouth and drive that further. Using the creaser, I'm going to give him a mustache. A star on the hat. Some whiskers. And I'm going to use a four punch. Pritchel a hole. To drop a nail into there for a nose, flip it over, cut that off, gently rivet it in, and one more heat, and we'll finish that up. Before I clean it up, I'm going to take the creaser and I'm just going to give him a little beard here. And then I'll round that beard up on the horn. I'm going to flatten the shoe out. Make sure that you put the nose in the Hardy hole or in the Pritchel hole.